I'm Jessica Cohn-Kleinberg, Managing Editor at Banyan Hill, and I am here with Michael Carr, our systems expert and editor of Precision Profits and Peak Velocity Trader. We're here in Las Vegas for our annual Total Wealth Symposium, and I just wanted to sit down with Mike and talk about a new formula that you just came up with and talk to the subscribers about here at Total Wealth. So first, how are you? How's it going?
Great, Jess. How are you doing?
I'm good. Been having a great time in Las Vegas. So I first just wanted to ask you how you came to this formula. You said that you were looking at investor psychology and the relationship between fear and market bottoms.
Correct. So mm-hmm. we know that investors worry as they lose money. Mm-hmm. And what I wanted to do is quantify that. And the formula captures how afraid of the market investors are right now. Mm-hmm. So we have a ready-to-go measure of fear versus greed, so to speak.
Mm-hmm. And as you were looking at investor psychology, you came across this formula, something related to the VIX, the fear indicator in the markets. So could you explain this new formula and how it's better than following the VIX?
Right. So the formula, as I came up with it, I was looking for where the close is relative to the recent high, mm-hmm. because the further away from the high you are, the higher fear is.
Okay.
So as I started charting it, I thought, this looks familiar. This looks a lot like VIX. Mm-hmm. So I put VIX on the same chart and saw the same pattern, except this indicator signaled later than VIX. So this actually captured the bottom, mm-hmm. whereas VIX was always too early. Mm-hmm. If you followed VIX in 2008, you were a buyer. In October of 2008, mm-hmm. the market was about to fall 40% and VIX gave you a buy signal. This indicator actually signaled in March 2009, within days of the actual bottom. So it was a better approach, I thought.
All right, and what are you calling this new formula?
We're calling it VIX Flip, because we're flipping fear on its head, so to speak, mm-hmm. and buying when investors' fear is subsiding.
Gotcha. So you've been backtesting this all the way to 1890?
Correct.
And you have all of this information. Can you give us a little bit of insight into the win rate, the upside versus the drawdowns?
So the win rate is about 45%, mm-hmm. which is actually good for what in effect is a trend following system. Mm-hmm. So we're generally targeting a win rate of about 40% on a system like this. If you're any higher than that, you're not accepting enough risk and you're going to miss all of the really big gains.
Okay.
So you have to be comfortable with the lower win rate. Now the reward is the average return since 1890, mm-hmm. 1896 actually, mm-hmm. is about 12% a year. Okay. Whereas the stock market, the Dow, has averaged about 6% a year over that time. Mm-hmm. So you're double the market returns. And your risk is lower than the market. Your risk, I measure it as the risk is the amount of money I can lose. Mm-hmm. And if you held the Dow since it was started, you would have lost 90% of your money at one point.
Wow.
This has a much better drawdown than that at about 50%.
Yeah, that sounds pretty good to me. So what is this VIX flip telling you right now about the market's direction?
Right now it's on a buy signal. It's telling us the market is moving higher.
Mm-hmm. And do you have an idea of how long the market will move higher from the signal?
We don't. We mm-hmm. let the market dictate rather than us. Mm-hmm. What I find when you're using an indicator is you're going to be wrong most of the time. Mm-hmm. The indicator is what you're following.
Always follow the indicator.
Right.
So I know that you've said that you can use the VIX flip on options, on stocks. Have you used it on an ETF? And if you have, is there any industry that maybe you've been watching right now that you have a buy signal in?
Right now, the new sector that's coming out, the new S&P communication sector, is on a buy signal.
All right.
The technology, XLK, mm-hmm. is a sector that's a buy right now.
All right. That's great information. And for the VIX flip, you are now going to be debuting it in a new service, correct?
Correct. We're mm-hmm. incorporating it into Precision Profits to help us get the timelier signals there.
All right, awesome. I look forward to seeing it work out with all of our readers. Well, thank you for sitting down with me, Mike.
Thank you, Jess.